Okay, today we are discussing with the chapter arithmetic progression. Very beginning that what is meant by a progression and what are the different types of progressions we can see. Progression is nothing but let us see 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. 3, 7, 11, 15 and so on. 2, 4, 8, 16, 32 and so on. If you observe these examples, first example 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, that is next number is obtaining by adding a fixed number, that is I added 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, that is to the previous number I am adding a fixed number to generate the next number. Similarly, in the second example, 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 4, 11, 11 plus 4 equal to 15, that is next number is obtaining by adding a fixed number to its previous number. Let us come to third example. 2, 4, that is 4 is multiplied with 2, 8. 8 is multiplied with 2, 16. 16 is multiplied with 2. That is, in these three examples, example number 1, if you observe, if you add a fixed number to its preceding number to get the next number. Example 2 is also same. But example 3, you are multiplying a fixed number to its preceding number to generate the next number. That is, like such, sequence are called progressions. How many types of progressions are there? First one, arithmetic progressions. Number two, geometric progressions. Number three, harmonic progressions. But in this session, we are discussing only with the arithmetic progressions. Geometric progressions and harmonic progressions we can study in our further classes. Now, what is meant by arithmetic progressions we can know in detail. Arithmetic progression is the progression in which every term is obtained by adding, by subtracting a fixed number to its preceding number. Once again, I repeat, arithmetic progression is the progression in which every term is obtained by adding a fixed number, by adding a fixed number to its preceding number. Then such a sequence is called arithmetic progression. That is, in arithmetic progression, we can add a fixed number, we can subtract a fixed number. Okay, next, that is, the difference is maintaining throughout the question must be constant. Now, let us see about the geometric progression and the harmonic progressions in our future classes.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.